literally. And it's a lot of time for that shit. It's not even no little crime. It's not decriminalizing them.
I don't understand.
But they do have cheap ass houses. If you have American dollars.
That's actually trash.
I'd have to think really fucking drastically about that.
Exactly.
Because if I move somewhere, I want to move somewhere where $1,000 in American dollars is $1,000,000. And low-key in Taiwan, that's what it is. If you go out there with 1,000 American dollars, it's $1,000,000 Taiwanese dollars.
Choose Canada. Choose Canada.
No. Well, I would never move to Canada. It's just the same thing as the fucking U.S. Except a little bit more free.
Cheats Canada.
And you gotta be careful where you move as an American nowadays. You'll get kidnapped right away.
Bro, what the hell? Choose wisely after selecting your next node. The other paths will be.
I would live in Brazil, though. I'd love to live in Brazil. And Rio de Janeiro. I'd go live with the indigenous people in the Amazon.
No wonder people leave that place to leave. I wonder if they did that. Your next node. So you can't just pick upgrade them, huh? You gotta wait.
Did he make some
shabby? I'm giving this bitch back her phone. What up, guys?
What up? What up? Are you lit? Are you lit? Are you lit?
A little bit, off the dab.
Why you say sissy's... sissy's poison isn't as effective? I thought her shit was she was a human.
No, she's a...
I don't even want that much to go.
So I can't even fucking. I can't upgrade it more.
Can with my 20.
So can
we dig like a little bit back
there? Cause we're light skinned. Hey, are you faded?
Huh?
Are you faded?
A little bit.
Are you faded?
What do you faded? What did you? You took a hitter.
A damn.
Wow.
Crackhead. I thought you were...
I smoked a blunt earlier and then a dab.
I thought you were lit.
I don't pop pills like that. If anything, it's a hit us. If that...
That's the worst, because you don't know if it's just the pollen.
That is.
Hit us. He said, I'm taking a risk. That's the worst. I mean, it's not as bad as taking X, but it's just...
Powder collection points within 2.5 meters are highlighted.
Yeah.
I'm taking that before I actually
went out for hitter. I was playing basketball with my boy. I was playing basketball, fighting
shit.
And I was like, what the fuck is going on? We just scratched it off.
I was
scratching,
but I got
it.
Also,
I was
taking
a
play, though.
It carries damage output. No, I don't have any, like... Said after your first node, it is a name.
Alright, Cam, I'm gonna call you
Hey, Matt!
What's up, Chief?
Love, bro. His ass said he's gonna hang up on me. No, I'm probably not going to. I gotta work in the morning, so I'm gonna be chilling.
Alright, that's fine. I figured.
But.
You
fucking. You work Sundays, right?
Yeah. I'm not gonna Sunday. I got off 420, though. 420 in the Sunday after 420. That's a while from now, but fucking. Otherwise, it's usually Fridays and Mondays.
Okay.
But I still link up with you or something, fucking.
Yeah, after work and shit. I bet. Yeah, I'm about to be working a lot now, more than likely. Catching up on debt.
Yeah, summertime coming around and everything I see.
That, too. But I need to catch up on debt, too. So, it's time to grind. But we need to. I'm trying to go to, like, parks and shit. Like, I'm always gonna be down to be going to parks or even places, you know, like parks to grill out. That's what I'm gonna be trying to do, like, all the time. Yeah, we need to be doing that shit. That's what we need to be. I'm trying to be doing that shit all the time. We could do it quick too. We could do that shit quick.
Training, so once she's training, I'll be able to get 3 days off a week once in a while. Every now and then.
Okay, that'll work better.
Yeah, exactly. It'll be better. It'll give me more time to actually see people I want to see.
Hell yeah. Make sure Cody doesn't blow the house up.
He was trying too early, but I don't got toilet paper here.
Alright, bet. Yeah, get on the game soon. We need to fucking... I don't know. The only thing I would probably play is Call of Duty that you play, but...
Yeah, we can play some Call of Duty shit tonight if you want to.
Yeah, let's run some tonight.
Alright, say what?
Love, bro. Bro, I can't. Let's see. Why would I want this print? This print. Oh, that's good. I'm about to reset it. I don't have this. This shit's horrible. Prevents anyone else from picking up further powder, including Virginia. So somebody else can get that shit. For 30 seconds, that's it. He's up on this tree. got a random poop. What the fuck? What's even... Oh! We're climbing down a well. Yippee, yippee, do himself. Faster. Oh, this perk is OP. There we go. See, we'll jump out the window. I see. Okay. Okay. So why can I get more perks on this side, but the other side I get less on? The game has to be rich. Nope, right here, blanks out. Choose wisely. After selecting your next node, other paths will choose. Close. What the fuck does that mean? Okay. That's what I was saying. This, is this a node? When everyone can escape, all family members are highlighted. That's kind of clutch. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because then you can be like, okay, I'm coming. Where are they? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
You're still looking for her son. And she's a nurse. Her son is a son.
Why they gotta make people looking for someone? They said these are people who they killed. People related to them, they said. Just like the dude who... I don't know, it made sense more the first time. They could have done something else. We wouldn't have cared. Oh, this bitch's stealth is horrible. Proficiency is good. Toughness is real good. They're weird. Yeah, Cody's definitely weird.
Talking about all that new shit. Oh, you want to come over here? Like, why would I want to come over here? What am I going to do?
I just wish niggas would act a little bit more mature. I feel like they have to put some like secrets and shit in this. Mm-hmm. I may have ate a bunch of bullshit today, but
I'm still fucking hungry right now, so maybe that's good. Maybe that's like a full-size meeting. Obviously, do too much. Yeah, I definitely do. This is the biggest map in the world, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure we have time to figure it out. Everybody's trying to leave the fucking victims, that's all. So, the victim is actually going to the two people from the car.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? Somebody fell right by you. I've had it two times where the match went to the end and then finally loaded. Oh, hell no. Mayor Virginia. I said, what's your name? Yeah, it's Street Beast. Oh! tell me where he is. Her son? She's gonna let him kill him and not you. She said, I like Johnny. Kill me, Johnny. Creeps? What is that? Oh, creeps? Creeps. Creeps. Not creeps. What about grapes? What about fever? Well, I think it's too soon. I think they nerfed it so you can't hurt them too much or whatever. I've had two matches that I quit from. It gets all the way to the end and then it loads in the map. We need to get self-play. I can just get it. You haven't seen a level 10 version yet. Right?
Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Wendley, claims he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just regular animal stuff. Authorities are holding Wembley for further questioning. New details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman.
I can use that. This might work on that door.
Is going on.
Find someone too. Oh God, Jesse, please be alive. Please be alive.
I'm gonna go to the next one.
Oh, cooks right by me. What's this?
Oh no, he's coming down.
I gotta just get stay quiet.
You're only making things worse.
How? I can blind this dude? Grandpa's right here.
Are they gone?
Shit. They're everywhere. I feel like you have to get right over here. That's where they're blocking. I just door slammed Ma. Oh, I know she gonna be pissed. What's at the top of this bitch? What happened? What happened?
There they are. I think I can use that. Thank you, God. I need this. Damn. Not again. Are they gone? I have to find my boy. I can't leave him here.
The fuck's down here?
Oh, it's like some basement. It's I don't know.
See that level 3? Somebody died.
Oh, my boy. He has to be here. There's gotta be a way out of here. I need to get help.
Stab Grandpa. There's nowhere to hide.
God, no! Please don't let them hear me.
Oh, there's bombs when you need it. Stab Grandpa twice. they were stalking Grandpa, and I tried to kill him. You're playing.
$100, one roulette spin, and they let me film it. Let's do it. This entire stack going on. You can only do 25 per number. So I just stack them up.
Damn, what the fuck? fuck these things.
You can download it now, I think. You might have to go to my home, actually. They're bitch ass niggas, dude. Going down in the hole. Every time they